On some random couch in the back of an abandoned house is not something you should really brag about. I couldn't count it. The amount of ounces that I turned into 1,000 pounds without a single doubt in my surroundings. I lost my mind and I still I haven't found it. I'm sleeping soundly on all of the pills that just spilled on my counter. Shit, I'll just announce it. I'm so about it, no prescription, just an old addiction. And still I won't admit it, won't hold a minute. Think my fuck is so we're missing weight. No, we didn't. I'm only just tripping life and just so lonely and different. When the only home that you witness would fill the coke and syringes and hopeless intentions. Never recourse in direction with nowhere to go like a dead end. That's how I took control of my best friend. Still I won't learn my own lesson. I've been just so slow by depression. And I've been only pretending. Haven't been trying to blow me a benzo and slowly just let go. Find it kinda hard to try to rhyme my bars. So when I try to write these bars, tell me that the likely odds of me being just like a mighty god might be likely on whatever planet that we might be on. Shit, I might be sunk, fucking let the mic be on. It just sucks that I'm stuck with such horrible judgment. Am I sober or buzzing? I'm hoping to crush it. End of discussion, no more discussing. I feel so transformed and disgusting. The more I feel cuffing, the more I keep wondering which one of these whores am I trusting. Which one of these whores will get lucky? No more of this love shit, just think I'll grow so much more in the fucking. No more interruptions and no more of these whores that just swore they should be rewarded for something. I just ignore them, keep puffing. Ignore them, they're nothing. I keep soaring above them. I just morphed into something that's forced me to forcefully cut them. It's not a normal, I normally gut them like dutch it, but formally fuck it, why trust them? They're only mad at fronting, cause their daddy wouldn't fuck them, so suck it. The whole country's unfortunately corrupted, and it's so fucking disgusting. I feel like I've had enough with the government, so every one of them can fucking suck a dick. Don't give a fucking shit about your fucking politics. The whole entire world, I feel like I could honestly demolish it. To all the little boys and girls, I hope you understand all of my accomplishments. Until the death of me, I will not rest in peace until I stop astonishing. Until then, I'm abolishing, gotta constantly keep on conquering. Forgot a thing on this goddamn earth, cause it's a goddamn curse. Went to the nurse for all the pain and hurt, but not a goddamn thing worked. Even though it can't at first, but every day I can still feel the pain get worse. But there's not a fucking thing I deserve, except if you need fucking king of dessert. Step aside the ring and get served. I'll leave you bleeding in dirt with no reason to smirk. You need to observe that I'm not perfect, but certainly leave you hurt. So close the curtain, cause I'm about to